hotel. I'm sitting here. Doing Kano Bridge of Spirits. I'm super, super excited for this. As you guys know, we've done a couple other streams so far with it, and we've loved it. So let's continue on in that same vein. Excuse me as I get adjusted in my seat, guys.
A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear.
Though, come on. Sorry about all the noise, guys. Thank you. Let's go. Give me a second, y'all. Thank you. I know this has all got to be from the tutorial and training and stuff like that. But it was undiscovered on my map. That's why we're here. Yep. So this is as far back as we can go. That's interesting. All right. Well. Move it for me, guys. The sound effects are so cute. Here we go. Alright, we're gonna go back here and see if we can find the spirit mail that's here. I think it'd be kind of cool if we could. The water shrine was only... It wasn't that bad, if I'm remembering right. Plus, we cleansed it already, so. What was that? What is that? Alright, the water shrine's right here. So maybe up there? The only thing I can think of. Okay, so that, I don't know where we're moving that. Give me a second, and I'll figure it out. Yeah. I can make this jump without it. I can make that jump without it. And we're leaving the water shrine. Sorry, guys. I don't necessarily want to go that way.
See that over there?
Oh my God, here it comes. They're so cute. Come on, guys. Let's see if that's where it's supposed to go.
It's over there.
I don't think that was it. Probably death. Ooh. Ah. What is that? How the... Can I make that? Let's see. Okay. I'm just to come down right here. So glad I came down here. Yay, we got another rot. I want to know where this spirit mail piece is. I want to know where that has to go. Because like I said, for the most part, and then this takes us away from the water shrine. The water shrine is more than this, just this side, it's this side over here too. There's actually something behind that waterfall. Where's the waterfall? There it is. Heck yeah. So we're kind of running around everywhere of the water shrine right now. I haven't hit that one yet. Yeah, we're going a little too far now. Okay. Well, we gotta go back this way. For the water shrine. They said I'll meet you in the water shrine. There's the tree. I mean, we do have to go this way. It's hard because I don't want to leave this spirit now. I don't know what to do. They're right there.
Thank you. move that for me?
That's what it is. There it is. Yay, we got the water shrine one. Ooh, it actually shows up on the map as a spirit mail delivery. I don't know how close we are to the end of the game. I know they say it takes anywhere from 9 to 12 hours to do just the main story, and up to 18 to do all the collectible stuff. So there's supposed to be one right here. What the hell happened to it? Oh, there it is. So I can't use this. How the hell do I use it on this house? People of this house pass on.
Get that.
Exactly, we're gonna use that. Maybe right there. Ooh, that's where I just saw a ghost out here.
Open it up.
Yay! We got another buddy. Yeah. I think it's cool that ghosts are starting to show up again, I guess. They're way into this one. Or is this just what it is? I think that's just what it is. Thank you. Oh, no. We got that one bit of spirit mail, guys. I really want to figure out how to blow that rock up. Oh no. My God. I'm sorry, y'all. I just like spending so much time here in the village. It's such a nice place. I don't know if we've ever been up there. I don't think we have. I guess we just gotta go farther in the story. I can hear my PS4 just going. That just brings me back to over here. We gotta go this way. We have to go that way. Wait, where the hell? Still in the wrong spot. I know what spot I'm looking for. I fucking see it. It's over here. There's no way they would be able to carry. Well, I guess they could. It could be over here. This is stupid. has to have something to do with those. I knew I could fucking hear it. Figure out where exactly this takes us. This must be the tunnel. so that obviously goes down, and we don't want to go down yet. This is kind of spooky. Reminding me a little bit of Skyrim. Let's go. Thank you.
Montaro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for the children.
Bring the relics to the fallen tree. It's time to help Taro find peace.
I am so sorry, you guys. I've been talking the entire time. I'm so sorry. Alright, I am gonna mute my mic as we go into this cutscene, y'all. Because I'm assuming there's about to be a cutscene. I'm gonna set my controller down. All that.
Thank you. The sickness that took our parents was spreading through the village.
Spirits of the forest, walk with our people. Guide them on their journey to the mountain shrine.
Food was running low. Everyone was scared. I never felt so helpless. Saya wanted to stay, but I thought we could go to Rusu for help. I was sure he would know what to do. Something was not right in the woods. I had never seen Rusu so worried. He sent us back to the village. And I knew we were alone. I was all that Benny and Saya had left. I had to protect them. Happened the next morning. Explosion from the mountain shrine covered the land in darkness.
Oh no! No! Benny! Saya!
It lasted for days. I searched everywhere for them. I was their older brother. I was supposed to protect them. Even now, it's hard to forgive myself.
Taro, the children know how much you care for them. What happened in the village wasn't your fault. You will always be their older brother, and they still need you.
I'm sorry, Kina. We can't take you to the mountain shrine.
It's okay. You have to go now.
So, did she just kill the kids, or were they dead to begin with? I mean, I know she's a spirit guide, so I'm assuming they were dead to begin with. So we're going to return Taro's mask, and then we're going to end this one. It's been a very, very interesting one. That, I mean, we've done some spirit mail, we've done a few things, we continued the main story, but mostly, I don't know, I think we did a good job. Holy crap.
Taro rests with his siblings now. I imagine the corruption in the forest has cleared as well.
I know it was time for Benny and Saya to move on with their brother, but the forest won't be the same without them.
It's natural to build a connection with the spirits we help. We give up a part of ourselves when they move on. But the bond still remains. The path of a spirit guide is a lonely one. There is still work to be done if you wish to reach the mountain shrine. A skilled woodsmith once lived in our village and built structures beyond anyone's imagination.